Are you looking for a headphone for recording vocals? In this video, I will show you the 5 best headphones for recording vocals based on my personal opinion and hours of research. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The 5th product on the list is the Status Audio CB1. The CB1 headphones are becoming the new standard for recording, mixing, mastering, and any other applications that demand critical listening. Reviewers and customers alike have further praised the CB1's ergonomics and long-term comfort, as well as their clean and unbranded aesthetic. Raised by tech editors and members of the pro audio community alike, the CB1 sit atop numerous best of lists, with consistent high marks from some of the most discerning ears in the industry. The CB1's padded headband and overstuffed earbuds were designed to be comfortable during multi-hour recording sessions. Its over-the-ear design fully encloses ear, offering passive noise cancelling without putting extra pressure on your head. The 4th product on the list is the Sennheiser HD-280 Pro. These rugged, comfortable headphones are designed for professional monitoring applications. The HD-280 Pro is Sennheiser's most significant closed, around-the-ear headphone to be introduced in years. Designed to exceed the demands of the professional environment, the HD-280 Pro boasts extremely robust construction combined with the sound quality, modular design, and aggressive noise isolation necessary in the field. The unique collapsible design, combined with swiveling ear cups, offers maximum flexibility in any application. Optimum impedance ensures universal compatibility, from home listening to studio monitoring. The space-saving design features collapsible, rotating ear cups that are very comfortable to wear, even if used for long periods of time. The 3rd product on the list is the Sony MDR-7506. Sony MDR-7506 professional stereo headphones are ideal for sound monitoring in recording studios, radio, film production, video, electronic news gathering, and virtually any application where high-quality sound is required. The closed-ear design MDR-7506 is outrageously popular in pro and home recording studios. It features a rugged design, convenient folding construction, 40mm driver units, gold connectors, and a professional-quality OFC oxygen-free copper cord. Sony 7500 series headphones offer a practical range of choices for everyone from the casual user to the studio pro. These include the MDR-7506, which is lauded by many professional studios and broadcasters. The 2nd product on the list is the Audio-Technica ATH-M50X. As the most critically acclaimed model in the M-series line, the ATH-M50 is praised by top audio engineers and pro audio reviewers year after year. Now the ATH-M50X professional studio monitor headphones feature the same coveted sonic signature with the added feature of detachable cables. From the large aperture drivers, sound isolating ear cups, and robust construction, the M50X provides an unmatched experience for the most critical audio professionals. Exceptional clarity throughout an extended frequency range, with deep, accurate bass response. The 1st product on the list is the Beyerdynamic DT 770 Pro. For decades now, professional users all around the world have placed their trust in our classic DT 770 Pro. These benchmark-setting studio headphones, available in 3 different models, boast extremely detailed resolution and very transparent sound. The DT 770 Pro headphones is Beyerdynamic's closed-back model and offers maximum flexibility and detailed sound that you can always rely on. The level of musical detail revealed make these headphones ideal for monitoring purposes. These headphones are particularly appealing to professionals not only because of their bass reference capabilities, but also because of the spacious reproduction that is absolutely remarkable for closed headphones. Thanks for watching this video. Please leave a like if this helped you out, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Subscribe for more content, and I hope to see you next time.